A6, let's go.
Call that smart.
Alrighty. OBZ95. We got ourselves a bullpup. Oh, interesting. Ah, so that might be a little annoying to do. Oh, and you can't. You can do this. Nope. You can't eject the mag with the down. You gotta pull it out. Alright. Let's try it out. Alrighty, so we have our bullpup. Let's get started. It doesn't seem we can do any attachments or anything like that, so I'm just going straight flat. Oh, wrong way. Sights in this are not very good. There it is. Where's the next one? Alrighty. Interesting little gun. I don't know if I'd like it very much. There's not a lot you can do with your hand. It's just... you hold it. I mean, the primary hand. You gotta do everything with your offhand, so... a little different. Shooting, Wade shooting. It is rather stable, which is nice. I should shoot like that. Hey, buddy. They're fairly powerful, which is nice too. I have a repeat yesterday. After using it a bit, it's get used to how the mags get in and all that stuff, so it's not as bad. Ow, what's that? Ah, you bloody bugger. Armor piercing. Alrighty. Going pretty well. So, that is the new gun. You can find it under assault rifles. H2. Yep, there it is. The QBZ95. No real attachments I found, I might be wrong, but, you know, just fucking with it, I didn't really find anything. Have fun!